Thank you. Yeah. No, just there.
Okay,
Thank
let's
you.
take it.
Hey y'all, we just checked into the cruise. Currently going to get something to eat. Super excited. It's a 8-night cruise, so really 7 days. We're going to the Bahamas, Aruba, and Curacao. But yeah, super excited. Oh, so how do you feel? Are you excited?
Yeah, that's true.
What are you most excited about?
The activities in the ship and the Bahamas.
Okay, cool. Hi. So, what are you excited about? How do you feel? What's going on with your thoughts?
I'm excited to see new places.
Excited to see what?
New places.
Okay. And how do you feel like this cruise is going to go overall?
Good.
Okay. Hey guys, so today is day 2 technically, but it's really day 1 where we're about to start. We're at Coco Cay in the Bahamas. We are waiting for the rest of the group to get ready so we can go. So we're currently on the beach. Not the beach, but Coco Cay, the island. We're just walking around to see what it has to offer. And then, honestly, I don't think we're gonna spend that long here. It's not much, but cause it's like water slides. It's literally a water park. And I'd rather be on the boat. Yes. So this is our ship right there. Okay, but this is bigger. Ours is bigger than this one. You see how little that one is? It's giving childish. But we got the big boys, right?
Yes. Oh, is that a different island?
Or maybe he's waiting for us to go and then it's gonna dock. I don't know. But yeah, we got a big ship. To go to this DJ party, whatever. My makeup looks good. Yeah. Day life of this. Good morning guys, so it's currently 10:55 on day 3. Today is a day at sea. We have 4 days at sea, I know, but today's the first day and I'm about to head to the gym, start my day, I know, at 11, but I had breakfast earlier, so about to start my day, and then gonna take you guys through the activities and different things that I do today, and I don't know if we're doing stuff as a family today, but we'll see, and we're supposed to be matching a wearing red today, so that's also gonna be very interesting, and then we have an outfit that we made for dinner.
Or you must have the name and last name. Once again, what is the name of Batman's butler? Name and last name. That's question number 11. Once again, ladies and gentlemen, I'm gonna play for you number one.
This cruise is going back so fast. Like, how are we already on day 4? I feel like I just got here, but that means we're essentially halfway through the cruise. It's currently 7:45 a.m. I'm on my way to an ab class for a quick workout, and then I'm gonna do some back arms and back, and then I'm gonna run. That's my workout for today. So I know it is. It's day 5, right? We just got to Aruba. So excited. We're going snorkeling. We're going on the boat. I know. Why would we leave a boat to go on the boat? Don't ask me. But we're about to go snorkeling, have fun. And yeah, and explore the city. Walking to the pickup location for snorkeling. I'm super fun, super excited.
first of the shipwreck. German freighter, the ship was a German freighter.
All right, go after the house, hold on. Where?
We just got back to the port. About to get on the boat.
Come say hi.
Every single time they have break off school, I think we'll be fine.
Of marriage. Now, we've already explained to all the couples what the rules are, but we'll go ahead and explain for those of you watching from your rooms. No matter what the question is, no matter who the question is for.
Good morning, good morning, good morning, good morning. So we are on day 6. We are at Carousel. I got it right. I said it right. Super excited. We don't really have a plan for today. We're just obviously going to get a taxi and explore the city. Let's see what the city has to offer. But yeah, we're at Williamstead. That's where we're at. So stay tuned. Y'all, this place is so beautiful. Like the colors, the people. I've only been here 20 minutes, and I think it's amazing. Today's a pool day. I don't know if y'all can hear me, but I'm gonna try. Yeah. But it's a really chill day. We have photos and stuff later, but that's about it. I'm literally here to rest. That's what I'm here for.
That's it. But with a little bit of love, guys, a little bit of passion.
There I need to show your fit.
That's it,
man. TJ, show your fit.
Just wait to us to touch you, okay? So Monica's counting. Don't do it loud.
I'm not gonna cheat.
Please don't cheat.
One.
You can let it go. Simple, let it go. Let it go.
Good morning, everybody. Good morning. I feel like I haven't checked in in like the last 24, 40, 36 hours. Yesterday was really a chill, relaxing day. We just slept. I went to the pool and laid by the pool for hours, as y'all saw. Then we had family photos that I showed y'all. And yeah, so it's just pretty chill. Today is also going to be a chill day. It's the second day at sea, and tomorrow we're going to be back. I want to throw up. Like, I thought I would be bored, but I'm not bored. Like, I literally enjoy this, like, off work, off everything, just chilling, just vibes. Away from Atlanta and the nonsense that people know in Atlanta. But yeah, so it's like super exciting, a super like refreshing trip. Hopefully I come back to work happy on Monday, but I doubt it. But yeah, so last day, follow me along today. We have some more family photos, family dinner. We have color coordination as usual, just gonna do some activities and also, I'm going to the gym this morning, but yeah.
I wish I did bowling for a while.
This is our next conquest. Just checked out, currently at the airport waiting for a flight back to Atlanta. Honestly, this family trip was great. I needed this vacation. So how would you rate the trip on a scale of 1 to 10?
9.
How would you rate it? How would you rate the trip on a scale of 1 to 10?
7.
7? Right, 7. I would give it a 9 as well. So, but thank you guys for watching. Hope you enjoyed. Bye, say bye.
Bye.